Kevin Price of Business. I'm your host, Kevin Price, talking to you about you and your businesses, your business, to know what's going on out there in terms of best places to work. And we're delighted to have Nathaniel Richards, also known as Nate. From now on, you're Nate, buddy.
Absolutely.
With a company called Entrance, and it's Entrance Software. And first of all, Nate, who's recognized your company as the best in brightest place to work? Because there's so many of them out there. I know you've gotten that recognition.
We've won a couple, actually.
Yeah.
So we're in, obviously the Business Journal is one locally that's recognized, HBJ's best places to work. And in the smaller business category, we have about 70 people today. We've been in finals for the last 2 years, and then there's another one called the Best and Brightest.
Yes, and we're media partners with them.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
So we participated for the first time this year, and we're excited to win that as well. So
yeah, cool. Tell us why that type of thing is important for your firm. Actually, before you get into that, we'll focus on that near the end. Let's talk about Entrance Software itself. Kind of give us that panoramic overview of what the company's all about.
So we're a software consulting company, but what's unique about us is that we're sort of specialists in the oil and gas space, so upstream, midstream, downstream, and the service world, all the companies that sell into that ecosystem, we help them buy, build, customize, integrate software.
Yeah, I'm looking at your website, which, by the way, very cool, entrancesoftware.com. They're showing a series of pictures. So how familiar are you with these pictures?
I'm very familiar.
So they had one that had a massive computer that almost looked diabolical out of a James Bond film. Do you know what year that was made? That had to be an old picture.
Yeah, that's an old one. That's a tile that's kind of about modernization. So one of the types of projects that we do is helping companies that built some sort of software 10 or 15 years ago, help think, what does that look like to rewrite that today for the modern user?
I love that picture. It's fantastic. You know, that thing has about one-fourth the power of my satellite galaxy has. That
right.
Giant thing in the middle of that room.
And you look at the number of buttons.
A quarter of $1 million probably that thing costs.
Oh, I bet it costs more.
More?
In those days. I mean, that was like a room-sized computer.
That's
but
true.
You're right. Definitely less powered than your zero-button.
Yeah. This is crazy.
Phone.
We've turned the whole world upside down, haven't we?
Yeah, computing, the nature of humans and their relationship to computers, it's really changed over time. So
yeah. So what do you do that's unique for oil and gas companies?
Well, our tagline is fluent in energy, and so I think that the market that we serve traditionally is served by more generalist type firms, people who are just good programmers, good software people, and what's unique about us is that we have a focused plan to train and build up our oil and gas knowledge and our people. So our consultants are truly fluent, and so we speak the language of the oil and gas company, and they don't have to teach us what is a well.
Yeah, that's right. So you have engineers who specialize in that as part of your team.
Absolutely.
How big is that team?
We're about 70 people today. Although we're growing rapidly, we make about 4 offers a week. We're hiring 2 to 3 a week right now.
Wow, that's fantastic. Awesome. And so your company as a whole is in a growth mode.
Very, very high growth mode. Yes, sir.
And you're corporately located here in Houston?
Headquartered here in Houston.
Very cool. And but offices in Dallas and Denver as well?
Correct. Yeah, those are satellite offices. That's right.
Yep. How big is your team altogether?
We're about 70 people. So when we work out of our Dallas and Denver offices, we travel there and work there. And we have clients in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. And Denver's our newest one we're growing at. So.
Wow. Well, that's awesome. Congratulations. Want to wrap it up. How important is it to have that kind of recognition as one of the best and brightest places to work?
It's critical because we can go and win the business from our clients. But if we can't get the people that we need, that's a bottleneck for us.
Yeah.
And so being a best place to work and compete in the competition for talent means we get the best and brightest people on our team. And those people want to work with other people that are like them and be in a team with people that they respect in an environment that helps them be the best they can do and make a meaningful difference. So, putting together a culture that supports those types of initiatives is critical.
All right. Nate Richards, he's been with us. He's the president of a company called Entrance Software. That's entrancesoftware.com. I suggest you go and check it out. It's a cool site in general, very user-friendly. But you got to go see this computer. It's just a crack-up. I love it, man. I think it's fantastic. Thanks for being with us.
All right. Thanks, Kevin.
All right. When we come back, much more for you. I do want to remind you, best content here shows up over there at usdailyreview.com.